ones that crossed Mary's name off the list. You have a beautiful home. It was a very cold fall. Everyone mocked her for getting a philosophy degree. Tom Jackson was one of the names I recognized on that list. He couldn't afford to eat anything but ramen and rice. Chocolate-covered crickets were his favorite snack. Dozens of houses were burned down in the big fire. He regretted skipping a round of golf on Saturday. This time last year, I was stuck in a toxic relationship and was going through hell mentally. We had a very bad breakup. When you finish your rice, you can eat dessert. The wind was so strong it swept her hat right away. There are just so many card games. I realized that the instructions on food packets were just guidelines. The glacier came alive as the climbers hiked closer. Everything is still there. The car crash was so instantaneous that I barely had time to process it. Drove by the hitchhiking mongoose. I ate a sock because people on the internet told me to. It's a skateboarding penguin with a sun hat. She opened up her third bottle of wine of the night. The complicated school homework left the parents trying to help their kids quite confused. She had a massive crush on him. Went on a whiskey diet and immediately lost 3 days. Today I heard something new and unmemorable. Tries to be cool by saying that she likes all the same things that I do. That is not cool. Take care of yourself. I love bacon, beer, birds, and babes. That's right, dude. He didn't heed the warning, and it had turned out surprisingly well. She was. wasn't sure whether to be impressed or concerned. Hats are tough to wear if you have cat ears. Tom wanted to live in a city like Boston.